Where the love at? I'm hollering the love back.
I'm hollering where the love is at, so I can go and bring it back on home. On home. I'm hollering where the love is at, so I can go and bring it back on home. On home.
Hello, my community downtown people. I'm a guest there here at the bridge. Heavy things that's been here been going on here with the homeless people. We have been talking because we're poor and been considered useless and been considered in the way. Now they're saying on city property that we're not allowed because these millionaire businesses such as Heinz Nut Company, $1 million company, such as whatever this Miller printing company, and then you have the government schooling here. So the surroundings here, it's not so much as the business they don't want. It's an overflow of the homeless, and it seems like it's making the business look bad. They're hollering and complaining about the feces that's being on the business, but it's bigger than that. So they're taking the problem massively into start talking to the black community, locking them up, saying everybody is full of some type of drugs. When he's down, he's asleep, he probably have been work all day. But first thing they're doing, they're racking him up and just automatically saying he's detoxed. Without blood testing or anything, only on the assumption on whatever the ambulance is saying, they're all in cahoots to clear the streets. I have got word to the ear. Their whole agenda is to clear these people off the streets. Where are they to go?